this assured name. It is, let's say, this beneficiary means exporter. Now, after all, who's concerned with this? Who is at, whose money is at stake? Banks, because it's under LC. So what should this insured guy do or assured guy do? He should stamp it on the backside and endorse it in favor of this bank, issuing bank. Only then it's allowed. If this assured is a beneficiary and it does